We're fucking rocking. I guess we're just gonna do the numbers. The one to five to the one to four.
We're gonna do six.
We're gonna do it. Yeah, we'll do that. Why not?
They don't know the song.
Yeah. Neither do we.
Motherfucker.
Yeah. 48 minutes late. We'll be right back. guys can gather around. Don't worry about blocking James and John's view who's on their phones.
Inappropriate stuff.
Fuck it. Let's keep it rolling. Sound all right for you guys?
You're gonna blame me for that.
You sound great, darling.
Great.
You're great.
Darling, darling.
Yes, darling, you sound fantastic.
The start of this thing.
It's all about the love we're sharing.
I started off real tired. I'm fucking...
Yeah, just
as
tired.
My ears are feeling it.
Ow! We're just complaining over there.
What's
That's
next?
What I do.
Oh.
Oh,
This next one is the last one of the first bunch. All the stuff we've been playing is like from the first album. And
like this, the false bluff was around.
This next song, the first time we played it in like over a year was like 2 days ago. And we don't even really remember it, but we remember it being cool, so we're doing it.
I remember.
I remember that song being cool.
Thank you.
Some of the lyrics in that song have a story, and my mom was there. My mom is here. So on like Thanksgiving, her sister like has this Thanksgiving thing, and like we're an untraditional family, and so it's a great time and everything. One of the things they would do is they would take a piece of yarn and they would tie it around each other's wrists, and I think everybody said something nice when they did it.
And
yeah, form the circle, and everybody's tied together literally and metaphorically. And we're trying to get the yarn off, and somebody said, "Burn yourself free." And I was like, those are fucking song lyrics. So that song is, "Burn yourself free." And that shit stuck forever. And that's cool.
That's awesome.
But all these next songs are the newest shit we've been doing, which is still old, but. Fuck yeah. This song's called Acute Concrete Poisoning.
Oh,
this is gonna be it. This
is awesome.
This is gonna be it. We got two more songs and they go together, so we're gonna play them together. I'm gonna say it while I'm loud that I love these guys and I love you guys. And hell yeah.
Woo!
Yeah.
It's pretty rocking. The first song is about being depressed and shit and it's sucking, and then the second song's overcoming it. The first one's called Bob. We'll be right back. And let's have even more fun.
I think the cops are here.
Fuck yeah.
No, I'm joking. Bad joke, sorry.
It's usually the cops.
They might have been following us here.
They might have.
I'm watching a line of Seinfeld, and you do the same shit.